Well, hello, motherfuckers. Just a quick update. Hope y'all staying safe, staying well. A lot has been unfolding since my last video. A lot of people have been hitting me up. And I just find this interesting. Watch how many readers and mediums are going to switch up their story now that physical proof of what I've been saying since November 9th, 2020 has come into the physical. Watch how many of them try to change and, oh, now she was doing this and now she's doing that. I told y'all once before, intuition and discernment is a superpower. Y'all be letting these people trick y'all by, I don't know, all the followers, all the subscribers, I don't fucking know. But what I do know is I trust myself and I also trust Vaughn, and he hasn't lied to me since the jump. I don't care that it's Caleb, because everybody is getting on Caleb. I think all of them guilty to a certain degree. If you go back to my videos, I pointed out everybody Vaughn pointed me out. I said something about everybody that Vaughn had a problem with. If I didn't say nothing about them, Vaughn don't feel like they was a problem. So there's no need for me to bring them up. I don't care about his baby mamas and all that, because I'm not gonna be taking care of none of the kids of his baby or whatever. So whatever. Okay, so I'm not in this for the rumors. I've never been this for the fame or the clout. I just wanted justice. He told me himself everything about Asian, and Kayla and Kima confirmed it. As much as y'all don't wanna, like Kayla or whatever, I feel as if she got the right. That's her brother. Y'all allow Asian Doll to use his name for clout, and she wasn't even his damn baby mama or his last girlfriend. So the fact that y'all could just, what she was sent to do, recording that their relationship for those 2 years, she was on assignment. She understood the assignment. So when he got touched, like she said in that video, it would make it seem like, oh, they were so in love and they were so with this, but that's who she really is. She been showing y'all her character. I've been telling y'all. So y'all pay attention to everybody that's gonna flip-flop on their stories now that it's come out, because y'all may not like Kayla, but she knows she was with Vaughn damn near more than he was. So she definitely would know. But I ain't gotta trust Kayla, because what Kayla said is what Vaughn told me months ago. The videos are here. All my posts are still up. Everything I said. But I just wanted y'all to pay attention to the people that's finna start flip-flopping. The readers that's finna try to go back and backtrack after y'all been saying I'm crazy and I'm hating and I'm delusional and I'm in love with him. All this stupid ass shit. I was right. So, my supporters, y'all know what's up, Vaughn Tribe. He getting his justice. Martin Day, Jimmy Bones, I'm lit as fuck about it. And this is what I did it for. Facts.